We live in a world of seemingly endless possibilities as the internet continues to grow. This makes it crucial for you to inspire your customers to buy from you when they reach your webshop. You likely already know that product recommendations are fundamental for this purpose, but how do you get enough time to show the right results for everyone who visits? In this video, I will talk about why it's so important to inspire customers on every page, but also the problem with most modern solutions in achieving this. You'll learn about our fully automated suite of recommendation logics that can be used to automate product listings across your entire webshop. And lastly, you'll see how we're able to do this from day one without the need for any cookies. Stay tuned. The average e-commerce conversion rate is 3 to 4%. Chew on that for a bit. That means for every 100 visitors that come to your site, only 3 to 4 actually buy. That's a very low number compared to how much the average e-commerce business pays for traffic. And as you know, the cost of your emails and ads are the same regardless of the revenue you make from them. A big reason for low conversion rates is when visitors don't find something interesting within just the first few seconds on your webshop. Why is that? Well, first of all, as consumers, our attention spans are getting shorter because we have so many possibilities for spending money on the vast internet. Also, we often don't behave logically. For example, we rarely go in a neat flow from the homepage to the cart page. We often come to categories or products directly from Google, click on your logo to see the homepage, click a banner, add a product to the cart, maybe search a bit and then go back to Google before doing something completely different. Getting your visitors to buy in the first place is not even your only challenge. You also need to make sure they buy more than one product to increase your margins. You pay the same for marketing, packaging, shipping, and so on, regardless of whether an order contains one or five products. Trying to manually predict what will inspire each visitor to buy is basically impossible. I once saw a visitor come to a do-it-yourself webshop, put a toilet seat in the cart, and then proceed to buy an entire toilet from a recommendations banner right before checking out. To this day, I have no idea what the thought process behind this was. Did you forget that you did not have a toilet at all? But then why were you there? So yeah, this is why you need to automate your product recommendations. However, most built-in solutions bundled with webshop platforms don't actually understand your visitors. They're entry-level engines that mainly display products that have been sold the most times and shows the same on every single page. There are more advanced tools on the market, but many of them have the same problems. One, they have long learning periods before they understand the catalog, so by the time they start showing your products, they might not actually be relevant anymore because the season changed or a newer, better version is now on the market. Two, they often base results on website activity, which requires cookies to work, and that becomes less relevant by the hour due to ad blockers, cookie policies, and other software that stops tracking. To get around these problems, they often need a lot of manual maintenance to stay relevant, which puts you back to square one. Now, imagine that you could install a robotic sales assistant on your webshop that automatically presents the products that most visitors will be likely to buy, no matter which page they go to. Imagine that you didn't even have to train this assistant. It would instantly understand the intricate connections between your products, categories, pages, and customers to start showing the right results from day one. This is Clerk.io. Where other engines simply reflect what has sold in the past, Clerk.io predicts what's going to sell now. Our fully automatic recommendations engine lets you automate and personalize your webshop like never before. We often see up to 4 times higher conversion rates for visitors that interact with recommendations, and they add 1 to 2 products extra in general. All while you simply lean back and drink an extra cup of coffee. Or yerba mate. Consider this while I show you how we do it. Our recommendations engine instantly understands how your customers have behaved up until now and starts predicting what to show across your entire webshop. We do this by utilizing every single historic order you've ever had. Afterwards, the AI stays up to date by automatically tracking sales trends as they happen in real time and predicts results without your interference. This means that visitors browsing shoes during summer will primarily see loafers in the categories, while winter boots will start showing as alternatives to warmer shoes when winter approaches. The AI also understands the direction of recommendations. Showing a bike lock as an accessory to a new bike makes perfect sense, but showing a fully equipped mountain bike as an accessory to a bike lock generally only makes sense if money is literally not an issue. And in that case, good on you, friend. It can happen, but only if this is identified by the AI as a trend with a high conversion chance, like in the toilet example from earlier, which is still so weird. I really don't get it. With more than 20 smart logics, Clerk.io has the widest array of possibilities on the market. Any page can be optimized for converting visitors and have them buy more products. To name some of the most important ones, you have the best-selling or most trending products for each category, both alternatives and cross-selling on your product pages to increase your conversion rate and basket size, cart recommendations for selling additional high-margin items right before checkout, and blog recommendations for automatically showing the most relevant matches to anything you write about, even as your catalog changes throughout the months and years. This is of course just our cherry pickings. There are many more possibilities. And yes, size is not everything. How you use it is just as important. The tool, I mean. If it looks overwhelming, don't worry. Through our more than 10 years in the e-commerce business, we've found the best way of using the tool, and we happily share this knowledge with you. And before you think, wait, I've seen other tools that do something similar. You might be right. We are not the only ones who do this. We just do it better, and more importantly, faster. With no learning period, results are always relevant even when you add new products with no previous sales. The AI uses data from similar products to understand how a new pair of boots, or a new toilet seat, fits into your catalog. This is especially important if your catalog is seasonal, like most clothing stores, or if you often add new products like all the new Lego sets coming out. Just another reason why I'm broke. As the icing on the cake, Clerk.io was the first personalization tool to go fully cookieless. Our platform was built with privacy in mind and can show the best possible results without the need for any cookies or other sensitive data. As a baseline, the AI just needs to understand what was bought and when. This means that you can inspire your customers to buy while retaining the privacy that most consumers expect from the internet today. The dedicated recommendations dashboard gives you full insight into the overall performance as well as how each banner impacts your business. You can use this to check where customers interact the most, which can help you identify areas of improvement, like banners that should be repositioned or filters that should be added if you have specific business cases. Should you want to influence the results being shown, our powerful merchandising tool lets you pin, boost, bury, or remove any products on any recommendations with just a few clicks. Clerk.io is based on a super fast API and an intuitive JavaScript library called Clerk.js. With this library, the setup only takes a few hours through the four steps of syncing your data, embedding Clerk.js, creating designs, and adding a snippet to your frontend for each banner you want to show. If you use one of our plug and play platforms, most of these can be handled automatically. The Clerk.io admin guides you in every step of the way, and our 5-star support team is ready to answer any question you might have. If you prefer, the API can also be integrated directly into your platform by a developer. Our pricing model allows you to grow without worries. Instead of paying a percentage of the revenue Clerk.io generates, you simply pay for what you use, just like your phone subscription. With recommendations, you pay for the amount of banners your visitors see, regardless of how many products you show in each. So if you have 2 banners on the product page, 2 usage is counted when a visitor goes to that page. In the recommendations dashboard, you can check the usage of every single banner, and more importantly, see how much revenue each one generates for every time you show it. This is Clerk.io's recommendations tool. To summarize, we as consumers rarely behave logically on the internet, so it's crucial to understand and inspire us to buy on every single page. Our recommendations tool is a fully automated suite of logics that instantly understands what your visitors are likely to buy and can be used to automate product listings across your entire webshop. With no learning period, the best results are shown from day one, and it automatically adapts to trends and new products added to the catalog immediately. Best of all, it works without the need for any cookies. Ultimately, if you want to grow your business by working smarter, not harder, you need Clerk.io in your tech stack. It's the best way to attract, convert and retain your customers. So, what are you waiting for?